It's really disgusting for no cause. This Vijayawada police people has lifted me from my house and they have thrown me into the police station for no cause, saying that preventive arrest. I don't know for what to cause this preventive arrest. Till now, they have not released me, and along with me, 100 women are there along with me. They are all public. They don't belong to any party. Till now, they have not released us. After we making a video and sending to the social media and print media and electronic media, now they have released us. Now I am in the car. This is really disgusting. I humbly request Rekha Sharma to take a necessary action on this issue. Thank you.